Cobb County hopes a potential raise could help it fill a shortage of school bus drivers. The County Board of Education will discuss the raise tomorrow. Officials are recommending an extra $5.25 an hour for bus drivers. Right now, drivers make $19.75 an hour. The county is dealing with a massive shortage of drivers. Not even 2 weeks ago, district leaders told us they were looking to recruit 200 more drivers.